I know what you can do.
A strong start. Well done.
Thank you.
just fantastic. You deserve that race win.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, Jolyon Palmer did a great job coming through the field today, so my vote goes to him.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.